upon a time, in a large forest, there grew many different trees, such as mango, teak, oak, banyan, neem, etc. Amongst them, there was one tree which had a crooked trunk. It looked ugly compared to the other trees. The other trees used to tease him, saying, "You are an ugly tree. Oh no, you are such an ugly tree." The ugly tree was very sad, and he always thought, "Oh God, why am I so ugly? Why am I not beautiful like the other trees?" One day, a woodcutter came to the forest and he said, "This crooked tree is of no use to me. I will chop down the other straight trees." The woodcutter cut down all the trees except the crooked tree. The crooked tree was very happy and he said, "Oh God, thank you for my ugliness. Moral: we should never blame God for anything. Thank you."